work today, tired as ever, like no other. So, I've been thinking. Basically, with the point I'm at right now, I'm trying to find the balance. When I say balance, I mean balance between work, balance between play. Every year after I get older, it seems like time is just going faster and faster. Like my birthdays, it seems like they're rolling around like it ain't nothing. I remember back when I used to be in school, you just couldn't wait for your birthday or wait for it, you know what I'm saying? Like time used to go by so slow when you got in school, like in high school and stuff. It seems like right since I got out of high school, time just flies. Like it is not nothing to me no more. Like go by like that. Nothing. So while I got my goals set, get my own truck, get my own business started and stuff like that, I be so stuck in the grind sometimes that life basically be passing me by, you know what I'm saying? Chasing the money and just time just be flying. Look up, another birthday, look up, another birthday. And I'm thinking like, if I stay on this pace, by the time I get old, I'm gonna look back and like, dang, did I even enjoy my young years? Even though I enjoy working hard, like I enjoy the grind, the hustle, I enjoy all that stuff, so it don't really bother me. But at the same time, I still got other stuff I do want to do in life. I travel for a living now, but I be so focused on hitting the miles and getting in and out, so I don't really enjoy the areas I go to. So basically, I want to kind of like go back to a lot of the states that I went to driving, but go on my personal time so I can enjoy myself and see what the city has to offer, you know what I'm saying? And so now I'm at the point now is like I'm trying to do, like I know it's gonna probably slow things down, but at first my old motto was to just focus on my grind and then enjoy life later on. You know what I'm saying? Like basically once I get to a certain point or get to somewhere to where I want to be, then enjoy life and all that. Which is still partly my plan, because I'm still going to focus, like I said, right now. But at the same time, while I'm like stacking my money up for my own truck and stuff like that, because it's kind of like a, like it's a marathon, like not a sprint, so it's a long journey ahead of me. It's a long process and a slow grind, basically. So at the same time, this stuff gonna take a minute for me to accomplish. It might not take nobody else a long time to accomplish, but it's gonna take me a minute, I would say, because I have a family, I have a son, I have a girlfriend, and I plan on getting engaged to and married and all that type of stuff, so. Kind of like I have a lot of responsibilities, so my money don't all just come to me, like versus a single person just in trucking or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Ain't got no responsibility, no bills. They can save up through the truck like that, like a year or 2 years. With me, I might say 3, 4, 5 years, you know what I'm saying? Because I came into the industry with a lot of overhead and a lot of high expensive bills, so I had to knock that stuff off first. So yeah, for me it's gonna be a long little stretch. So what I've been thinking about is like start incorporating, having some fun, enjoying myself a little bit more in the process while I'm working towards my goal. Because I want to know, I ain't gonna lie, I want to be an entrepreneur, at the same time I want a family. At the same time, I want to say I enjoy life, you know what I'm saying? So, for me to do all three of those, it ain't impossible. It just, you know what I'm saying, it might make me take longer to get to where I'm trying to be, that's all. As long as I get there, that's all I'm worried about. So, try and find that balance between work and play, because you don't want to look back on life when you are old and stuff, you know, all broke down or, you know what I'm saying? Hope to be in good condition when I get old, but you don't want to look back on life like, dang, like, just pass me by, like, I didn't even really get to do nothing I wanted to do for it. basically at the like each year, taking me a little vacation, doing a little something. Try not to spend too much money, cause like I said, I still got goals I'm trying to accomplish. So it's like finding the medium, basically, happy medium. So you work and play, you're striving for your goals. So that's basically where I'm at with it. Like, what is this? Next year I gotta, I have a wedding to go to in Hawaii, so that's gonna be my 2019 little vacation. I gotta go out there for, I think, it's almost a week probably. So I'm gonna use that time to enjoy myself. That's gonna be my 2019 vacation. So basically 2018 this year, find something to do for the summer. I'm gonna go somewhere, try to do something. Yeah, so. So everybody out there who like me, who work hard, grind hard, got that tunnel vision out here trying to get it, take a little time out every year to do something, just to, you know what I'm saying, so you don't burn yourself out. Like I said, it's a marathon. It's a marathon, not a sprint. So you gotta be in it for a long haul, so. Gonna be in it for a long haul, you gotta make sure you can last and hold up. You don't wanna burn out too fast. So yeah, that's where I'm at with it. That's about it. Just wanna share that with y'all just in case anybody in the same position as me. So yeah, I'll holler at them. So like, share, subscribe, comment. All that good stuff, and I'll let y'all know next week.